universe is expanding faster and faster. So something is causing it to expand faster and faster. So there's a lot of energy that we can't see and we can't explain, and we call that dark energy. So cosmology is exciting at the moment. We have dark matter, dark energy, 95% of everything out there we can't really explain. The cosmological models don't quite work, and Euclid is going to hopefully make a huge advancement in our understanding of all of these topics.